Are you tired of dealing with pesky audio glitches on your shiny new Windows 11 system? Well, worry not, because we have got your back with not one, not two, but three effective methods to reset all audio settings in Windows 11. So, without any further ado, let's get started. The first method we'll try is resetting the sound settings to their defaults. Follow these simple steps. Tap on the Windows icon to open the Start menu, then select Settings. Navigate to System, and then Sound. Click on Volume Mixer, look for the Reset option, and hit it to restore the settings to their defaults. If the first one didn't do the trick, let's move on to the next one. We'll restart the Windows audio services, which might resolve the audio issues. Here's what you need to do. Tap on the Windows logo again, and search for Services, open it. Look for Windows Audio in the list, right-click on it, and select Restart. Do the same for Windows Audio Endpoint Builder. Right-click and restart the service. Check if this resolves the audio problem. If not, let's try the final method. In this step, we'll restore all the input and output sound devices to their default settings. Here's how you do it. Open Settings and navigate to System, then Sound. Choose More Sound Settings. Identify the devices with green tick marks. These are the connected and active devices. Select each active device, click on Properties, and then go to the Advanced tab. Tap on Restore Defaults, and once done, click Apply, and then OK. Do the same for the devices within the Recording tab. Repeat the process. Select the active device, click on Properties, go to Advanced tab, and choose Restore Defaults. Great job! You have now mastered 3 ways to fix audio problems on Windows 11. Whether you had wired sound issues or speaker troubles, these steps will sort them out. Remember, tech can be tricky sometimes, but with these tips, you are ready to conquer any audio challenges. If you like this video and want more tech tips, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. Stay curious, stay techie, and keep exploring the wonders of Windows 11.